God's woman. That's what I want to be. His woman for all the world to see.
I got a right to be peculiar.
Jesus.